the bogeyman before. No, of course you haven't, for you're much too good, I'm sure. Don't you be afraid of him if he should visit you. He's a great big coward, what to do? Hush, 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 here comes the bogeyman. Ever met the bogeyman before? Bogeyman, don't let him come too close to you. He'll catch you if he can. Just pretend that you're a crocodile, and you will find that bogeyman will run away a mile. Say shoo shoo and stick him with a pin. Bogeyman will very nearly jump out of his skin. Say buzz buzz.
Guys, this is Master Decay. We're back. Today we're in the Hilltop Hotel. I tried filming with my GoPro, but I didn't get that good of footage. And this is Brandon's footage off of his GoPro. And this is probably the fourth time we went. It's a really foggy day. And we were very rushed. So here it is.
I think there may be chandeliers, and they used to have stuff sticking out of these, other than emergency lights. And then they're all gone. Couch always moves, but I guess nobody's been in here to move it, so
looks like a fire started here.
Yeah, there was a fire here, but I'm surprised it didn't burn anything out. And look, if you look up there, I'm thinking this used to be the original ceiling and it was taken out.
You told me not to bring one.
No, you said, do we need two? I thought you were going to bring an extra one.
Did you bring yours?
No.
Oh.
I got my phone.
Yeah, we got our phones.
Alright, so this right here was one of the Bane offices. There's wires. I don't think they're live wires, but you can see the dust, like, residing off our camera. As it goes, Eric erasing. But like, I'm thinking this is where they did some of like their main
stuff. Not much of it's been touched, just been thrown around.
Like, this is still in its original spot, which I'm guessing they kept all their files right here. And over there, I think, is the manager's office, right through here. Sheets.
tape.
Invisible tape, what's that mean?
Like clear tape, I think. Wow.
What is that? That's not. I thought that was a laptop for a second.
Something you don't see anymore these days?
Yeah, they're floppy disks.
Yeah.
I remember, I used to use those. This used to be the exterior of the hotel, in case you can't tell.
November 30th, 2001.
Yeah. This used to be the exterior. Oh, this was added on. This part, what we're standing in. Here. Go. Someone just recently took that down. It's a shame this desk is sitting in here, though, because it's so old.
It's a shame that people will come here.
There's a kitchen check.
Vandalized.
Buffets, two drinks, $21.95. This is kind of cheap. Here's an old computer room. I think it's a cash register, but I'm pretty sure it's been stripped out in the back. But somebody drew a picture up here. Not sure if that was one of the things or not. We'll get some really good shots here. This is why I wanted to give the tour before. This door somebody ripped off. That door was the one I came in before. Oh crap, he called.
Home sweet home. What was it?
What
did he say?
He was, I guess he accidentally recorded. He said there's a man in the back there or something. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out. Maybe there isn't a basement because I'm thinking this is supposed to be the basement, but when you really think about it, there has to be something under this. Like, there, I don't understand. That, it wouldn't make much sense to just have it. Well, this room is really.
He said there's a man?
Why did they cover up the fireplace here? Look at this. That's so cool. They covered up, like, the fireplace with, See, I haven't been back in here in a while. Or, I don't think I've ever really explored any of these rooms. Oh, Jesus Christ. What in the world? Look in there.
Oh.
Yeah, this kitchen part is bad. Like, I don't think they've renovated it since it's been built. This was the way to the inside at 1.2, and they boarded that up. They boarded up so many things in here because once they would board up one place, somebody would break into another place.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, I know. Is that? That's the basement. Right there, but it's. I'm sure it's a mess. I don't even know if I want to go down there. There could be snakes hibernating and stuff. I'm pretty sure snakes hibernating. You can see that the kitchen was like. The way they kept things up in the kitchen, it was just kind of. If something broke down, they boarded it up, or if something they needed a wall put up, they just boarded it up. This is where the bar was, I think. behind it, but now that I think about it, hold on. Help me with this sign. What the heck is this? Oh, this is a pool table.
Pool table?
Yeah, or not a pool table, it's a, ping pong table.
Oh, cool.
This was where, like, the buffet or bar or something was, I'm pretty sure. They had, I think they had the,
Coke machine. Buffet, you could get your drinks. Oh, my God.
What?
Almost fell over.
Drinks, anyone? It's so cold in here. This was the where the wait staff would have went.
I want to get a picture of this graffiti. I have gloves in my book bag. You want to wear them?
Where?
Main pocket.
Main pocket? The big one?
Yeah.
There's a camera bag, at least. Jesus Christ, it's cold.
This is where Dan Bell, this is where when you recorded it was the mama.
No, this is where, and when I came in here, this is where you hear my, you hear a woman tell me to move. A woman tells me to move right here. What in the hell do people. This is not. See, none of this is original. This right here was.
Hey, built. There's a truck out there.
We'll do that in a minute. Let's just go upstairs. Hey. My grandfather will cover. He'll tell us. He'll tell them that we're not doing anything. Let's just go. Alright, guys. We're currently filming, but, as you can see, there's a truck out there, and I don't know if it's waiting for us to come out or not, we'll go upstairs. Maybe they're out front talking.
There's the Jolly Room.
There's a guy walking around it.
Where?
Around the sun.
Hopefully he's just checking the place out.
Alright, we'll start at the end of this. Alright, no, hold on, let's just start at the stairs. You know what's here about. You can't prove that we're in here. My grandfather's probably going to tell him that we're not.
If he's still here.
Second floor. Trying to be real careful because there's a guy outside walking.
Oh yeah, your grandpa's still out there.
Where you see him?
Well, his car's still there.
I know that. I don't know what he's doing. This is one of the nicer rooms. And it's shopping. View of the river. as part of the toilet.
He's leaving. I just heard a car start up. What? I just heard a car start.
No, he's probably heating himself up. He's not gonna leave us unless he is.
Oh, it's your grandpa.
Yeah.
Looks like he's on his phone.
Careful.
Probably just some tourists.
I don't know, but this sounds amazing.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Feels pretty sturdy. I see somebody.
Where?
Over there. It looks like he's just viewing. It looks like he's just looking at the view.
Alright, let's just not stay behind the window.
Looks like there's some blood on the carpet. You know what this looks like? That's someone's time of the month, you know? Blood all over the place, and there's a hole in the wall. Someone must have ticked her off. Wow, this is a good shot right here.
I'll show you the moving chair.
There's someone right there. Oh, that's your granddad.
Yeah.
Grandpa.
I'll come back and get a shot of that.
Some shit, dude. Some stuff just moved over there.
What do you mean, like, moved?
Like, dragon.
What the heck? What moved?
I don't know. It's in this room right here.
Look at how bad the building was on this. They covered like everything up.
Here's a good shot. I think we're fine.
Oh, never mind. This doesn't even go to the lane.
Do you want to go back down to that floor, or do you want to explore up and down?
Let's just go up and down. Watch this floor right here. This has a leak or something.
Wow, that's a nice tub.
What?
That's a nice tub.
Oh my gosh, it's so cold.
Heard some more noise. noises.
What?
I just heard some more noises. Coming from over there. In that general direction. I heard shh.
This is the bad room.
What do you mean?
This is the room where the boy burned.
I'm gonna go check it up here
hey,
first. Show you because you're gonna be really confused. Let's go back down. Something smells really bad in this stairwell. I'm hearing a lot more noises than I expected. It's awesome.
This is the bad.
What?
Alright, there was just a shadow right there. I swear to God, I'm not even lying. There was a shadow of a person right there, and it wasn't me.
Well, we have three cameras.
Right there, there was a freaking shadow that went across the... About that feeling like, oh my god.
We have three cameras too, so if it comes up a camera, that'd be sick. Or,
This room, this whole hallway here is just completely heavily haunted. This is like the baddest spot in the hotel, aside from the attic.
Hopefully something comes up on our mics.
Our voice. Like, my heart is pounding right now.
Oh, this is a nursery.
No. I figured out later, this was an office. This is the world's skinniest bathroom.
Howard size. What the heck? Be careful, the floor's a little.
Yeah, I don't know how in the heck they had guests in here.
I mean, back then people were a lot more skinnier.
Well, I know, but I'm saying, like, there was no shower in that bathroom that I could see. Down there is the bad area. That down there. It's one of the creepiest spots you're gonna see in here.
Look at how people are scared about this. Paranormal and urban exploring. This stuff is sick.
Because it's people have been injured in here before.
What?
I'm thinking people have been injured in here before from ghosts.
Fire exit.
Alright, so the chair's over here now.
What's in here? Oh, shit.
Yeah, that door's pretty bad.
Yeah, nope.
We're not gonna talk from here on. Just don't talk. I'll talk down here, but I'll hire you there.
You want to listen for voices or something?
I'm gonna ask a question. This room is, people have seen things in here when they shine a light in here. If you want to hear. Is anyone here with us? This room's also the moldiest down. This is even worse, though.
Too bad this place went downhill.
Hilltop went over the hill.
I wouldn't have mind staying in here at least tonight.
Yeah, it's
That's gross.
Touch your floor, or somebody just, the bathroom just smells. This is one of the nicer rooms.
I wonder if anyone's ever squatted in here.
I'm not sure.
I bet you they probably only did it one night, because this place is spooky.
So I've been in here before with the camera off, and I've had that chair roll from the middle of the floor to over there, just randomly. This chair is still in the same spot now. Can you get behind that chair? I want to get a cool shot. I'm going to move the chair over like this.
Get
behind it, squat behind it, and then I'm going to take a video moving it across there.
What do you mean?
Just kind of on here. Or here, you do it. Am I hidden?
You're good.
I was trying to get a cool shot of it. Give me out of the shot. I'm going to stand over here. And get over here. I'm going to get a shot.
Alright. You're out of the shot. Shit, you went into the shot a little bit with that. Because when you...
What?
Here, how about I'll put this down here to make it look like we just left it. Hey, you're getting a call.
Yeah,
who is it? Your hands were in that shot.
Oh, crap. All right, well, do it again.
All right, this time it should be good. You should make your new page profile pic if you're sitting in that chair.
Hold on, I gotta do a really.
This is just gonna have random cinematic bits in this video. Phone? Yeah. You gotta make this good. Try to get this. There we go. Check it out. How's that look?
Since nobody knows what we're doing, we're hurried up, but we're gonna go from down here. Alright.
Because we still haven't made it up to another.
Alright, so we're just start from here.
Alright.
Going upstairs now.
Did you hear that noise? That's crazy.
But
the camera was acting all weird. I think I'm actually following this person.
Huh?
I think I'm actually following that drop dead person.
Yeah.
That sounds familiar.
So this is the floor we haven't explored yet. This is the third floor. That's one of the rooms. Look at this view. Look at this picture. Get this picture right here. Look at that.
Focus. Fog. Camera's not focusing. It's too much. Tell him 10 more minutes.
forgot to send me your footage. Or just give me the SD card and I'll take it off.
Yeah, I'll give you the SD cards. What room was the fire in?
We haven't been there yet. It's on the other side. I'll show you where the fire was.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, it's my room. Alright, this is the hallway we haven't been in here.
Train's just scared the daylight out of me.
We might go to another abandoned building if we have time to.
Which one?
I don't know.
Here's a check. $29. Which building do you think about going to?
I don't know. He said he might take us to another one. That's all he said. I'm going to get some pictures and then some close shots and then we'll also move on.
There he is. Yeah, he's totally waiting for us. This is where Dan freaked out. The big door. If you go to another abandoned place, that'd be sick. Two videos with one day of filming. I'm gonna get us like.
He's gonna be pissed. We need to go down here. You still filming?
Yeah.
Alright, we need to go down here.
grab this and take off for you. I think there's a way out over here.
Yeah, that's where we came in.
Is it?
No, we can't.
We can unlock that window that Dan climbed in.
I know, we're trying to find the way we came in.
Alright.
Where was the staircase at? We gotta find a staircase.
Yeah, I should turn my flashlight on.
We came in.
It was over this way.
I'd like to know where the darn picture though.
Oh, that weird dude?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know who you're talking about.
It was, oh, that's right, we came up the basement stairs.
Master of Decay, who is that?
Yeah, that's mine.
Paris trucks.
What?
Paris trucks.
Oh, come on. Alright.
Here. I'm gonna pass my camera to you. Oh.
Take the camera.
This ends the exploration.
Like, subscribe, and comment. Thanks for watching.